Tonight, a man has serious injuries after someone hit him near Sunnybrook and Poole Roads. Raleigh police have not said whether the driver will face charges. We're working with police to learn more about this investigation.